नमस्ते एंड हेलो प्लीजिंग पीपल, आई एम जानवी मिश्रा एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल हेल्थ बियॉन्ड मेडिसिन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ सन सैल्यूटेशंस, दैट इज ब्रीदिंग टेक्निक। योगा इज ऑल अबाउट ब्रीदिंग, सो यू मस्ट नो हाउ टू सिंक्रोनाइज योर ब्रेथ टू योर एक्शंस टू गेट द बेस्ट बेनिफिट ऑफ sun salutation. Before that, if you don't know how to do the correct postural techniques of sun salutation, go and watch my previous video. Link is given in the description box. And if you like this video, you have to do four things. You have to like, subscribe, comment and share. If you don't like, then also you can do. Anyways, without any delay, let's get started.
Stand at the edge of your mat. Establish a state of concentration and calmness in preparation for the practice to be performed. Come to Pranamasana and breathe normally in this position. Slowly move further for Hasta Uttan Asana while raising your arms. And slowly with exhalation bend forward and come to Padahasta Asana and bring your awareness towards your back and pelvic region. Move further for Ashvasanchalan Asana. Inhale while stretching the right leg back. And come to Parvatasana with exhalation, taking the left leg back. Move further for Astang Namaskara. In this, the breath is held out. There is no respiration. Keep this in your mind. Move further for Bhujangasana. Inhale while raising the upper body parts and arching the back. This is also called as Cobra pose. Move further for Parvatasana and exhale while raising the buttocks and come to Ashvasanchalan Asana. Inhale while taking the right leg forward. Come to Padahasta Asana. Exhale while placing the left leg towards the right leg and come to Hasta Uttan Asana. Inhale while raising your arms and with exhalation come to Pranam Asana and relax yourself completely. This is one set of sun salutation.